In the 82-kilogram semifinals, we got a battle of Americans. Tyler looking for a lock in the over-under position. Spike looking for his own lock, trying to defend single leg now on a front headlock, looking to tuck the head. Tyler trying to fight grips, look towards edge of the mat. Spike looking for a cradle. He's trying to put elbow down to bring him back inside. We're going to get a reset in the center of the mat. Back on our feet. Tyler looking for a leg attack. Spike sprawls nicely. Tyler looking for wrist control. Back to our feet. Tyler looking to stay low, look for a leg attack of his own. Spike looking for some fakes. Tyler looking for this underhook. Going towards edge of the mat. Looks to hip him towards his back. Looking for a trip. Spike has got an underhook. Spike looking for double unders potentially. Spike circles back center. Tyler looking to control hands. Spike with an overtie. Steers the head nicely under. Avoiding the shot attempt of Tyler. Tyler trying to stay low in this stance, force action. Get a reset back to the center. Tyler driving towards edge. We've got another reset. Just past 2 minutes gone by. We've had some great action so far. Come on, make some noise for these guys.
We've gone really quiet. Come on.
Trading collar ties. Oh, we got a big head and arm attempt from Tyler. Spike towards the back looking for his own. He's in on a leg, looking to build back up. Tyler in the crotch. Spike turning the corner, getting on top for a takedown. Looking for an Iowa ride. Tyler's looking for an ankle attack. Spikes has turned that into a hook of his own. Got the seatbelt grip. Tyler looking to come out the back door. He's rolling with the elbow, coming out the back. Spike looking for a bulldog choke. Great action from both these guys. Spike looking for a wrist. Stretching him out, almost in a crucifix position. Spike putting heavy hip pressure. Tyler trying to build up to his feet. Spike maintaining top position, getting to hooks. He's got a power half, trying to stretch him out. Tyler building back to his feet. Oh, looking to shake him off, and we're on edge of the mat. Spike still got that power half with this leg in. Tyler building his hips back up. Spike attacking power half on the far side now. Just 3 minutes to go. Tyler working towards edge of the mat, and we're resetting.
Come on, get your hands together, come on. It's a close one.
Starting back with legs in already, looking for that power half position. Really looking to stretch him out here. Tyler's got to work these legs out, work back to his feet. Some great top position control here by Spike. Tyler's really got to create some motion here. Spike doing a really good job of staying heavy with those hips, controlling those legs, stretching them out flat now, and we got a tap. Great action.
We have a win by submission. Now the winner is Spike Carlisle.